my interest in microbial pathogenesis and immunology started when I was interested in what aspect of biomedical research I might put my efforts towards. So my name is Dr. Robert C. Alaniz. I'm a professor in the Department of Microbial Pathogenesis and Immunology here in the College of Medicine at the Texas A&M Health Science Center. The research that my team does and some of the questions that we ask are related to the mechanisms that our commensal microbiota use in order to promote health or, when dysregulated, cause disease. Every individual has a unique set of microbes that inhabits them. We have some common microbes, but we also have some unique differences. And this may be part of what is referred to as personalized medicine. What I love about being a biomedical researcher is that every day I get to come in and ask a new question. The hard part of my job is to figure out a clever way to answer that question. I get to come in, train people and to think like a scientist, and tell them that you can ask a question, you may not get the answer you want. And sometimes that's okay, because we're ultimately interested in the truth. We may not know what the truth will be, but we can test it and find out. When I have time to sit back and think about what the impact of all this hard work is going to be, I think it will be a tremendous impact, because I believe we're on the cusp of identifying a wealth of new drugs that have so much benefit with very little negative side effects that it will change the way we practice medicine and what people expect from their medicines.